Georgia, 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 Georgia.
Gonna go get bubble tea. Yeah.
After 2 months.
Passion fruit with jasmine green tea.
Sure. Which size do you want?
A large.
Large one.
With arugula.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And less sugar, less ice. Wait, where's my money? Do I have any money today?
No, I
think it is. I was not planning to buy bubble tea today, and you're like, we can get it today. I'm sure.
Yeah.
Anything else?
No. Thank you.
Less ice, and the toppings would be aloe vera too.
Nice.
We were planning to buy it on Thursday,
yeah,
and then this girl just like, I kind of want it today, so let's get it today. Like, sure.
It's not gonna be a nice weather on Thursday.
I was not planning to go out today.
Yeah. Oh my god, I missed it. It's been so long. It's been too much.
You can have it first. I'm gonna have it when I get home.
Oh, the sound. I was like,
okay, I'm gonna.
Oh, that's so refreshing, guys. Good.
Yeah, let's go. Go home. Yay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sit on the side.
Other side.
Oh, which side?
This side.
Yeah. Oh, it's so good to have bubble tea again.
It tastes so good. I mean, it's like been almost a year of me not drinking a fruit tea.
Really?
Yeah, because I usually just buy milk tea.
Ah, true.
Not fruit tea. But now, guys, it's so good.
It is super good.
It's good, it's good. Go lemon cha.
Hey.
Go lemon cha.
Hey.
But I feel like I would want to go to Taiwan just for the bubble tea.
You can get bubble tea every meal in different shops. That's how many we have.
Oh, you guys are so lucky. Taiwan is like,
is it
the best place, the paradise for
of bubble tea. Exactly.
But here you're like, oh my god, it's so expensive.
It's so freaking expensive. It was 8 francs.
Yeah. Oh well, but it's good.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it's almost the same size in Taiwan, like, I don't
know. Yeah, 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 same.
Half price?
Yeah, because, like, if you buy, like, this in the Philippines, like, in francs, it's going to be around, like, two?
Yeah, exactly.
Francs, or...
Actually, like, 1 franc is, like...
No, just two francs.
Yeah, same.
Around 2 francs.
Like, 2 francs.
And then, like, here it's 8. But, oh, it's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah,
it's,
I mean, once in a while.
It's good. Switzerland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it feels so good.
I'll have it when I got home. Because it's going to be amazing to lay on my chair, watch video with bubble tea.
Yeah, watch videos. And then just drink bubble tea.
That's amazing.
So this is how you drink bubble tea when you're wearing a mask. Lift this etiquette. Unless you got... I saw like a video online, like there was this girl and then she was like preparing to eat her bread and then she was looking like this and then there was like a big hole in her mask. It's like eating like that. It was just so funny.
Oh my god.
Wow, so good.
I know, right?
She's gonna be my lunch. No, seriously, it's gonna be my lunch.
Yeah. I'll have lunch when I go home. The family's gonna cook.
Because once I get home, I'm just gonna fix my stuff and probably watch videos, YouTube videos, and then I need to go back to the studio.
Nice. It's exactly on time. Nice. I can catch up. Focus. I can catch the bus. Nice.
What time is the bus?
On
30?
Oh. Quarter past.
Oh, okay.
And it takes like 20 minutes from here to there.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
The ice cream looks good too.
I also want ice cream.
Oh, we're gonna go ahead. And then mine's the next one.
So. Yep. I will see you
tomorrow
on Zoom.
Oh, yeah.
Bye!
Yay! 那今天的播客，I'll see you next weekend.